You say what?
Hey, Delaney Bagdell, he asked, he said, what come with this omelet and these pancakes? And she said,
and it said right there.
He looked at both of the pictures and said, what come with this and these pancakes? The only thing it had was a cup of coffee next to it. No, you ain't had no money. Call to her and ask, can you get that $4?
Are you paying for her to ball?
Hell no. She ain't even ball. Oh, shit. I bet you if she would have said it, you would have.
All right, Quante. What'd you say DJ was saying while he's bowling?
All that thing was like, if I make this shot, then get some pussy.
He made the shot and she was like, ooh, commerce. Ashley, take me home. Ashley went from the far right lane to the left turning lane in like 2 inches. And the light was turning yellow. She was like, run it, Ashley.
He fiending. He had none since he got that AIDS in Louisiana.
It's okay, bro.
What's that you be telling Navy on the game?
What's it? It's a hunger fellow.
What you be saying?
The ball strangler. He's the ball strangler.
You hungry, DJ?
Guys like this. Guys like this that don't get no cool after they say they gonna get no cool. We call them official ball strangler. He's a ball strangler.
So the person that don't know what coon is, what is coon?
Coon is what a woman gives a man to satisfy him, which he don't get. He's a ball strangler. It's mating season. He doesn't have a mic. How mating season, that means everybody come together and the men get with the women. He be the only lion in the bush over there, man. Man, they kicked me out the circle. He just been chewing on his fur and everything. That's cold, my man. It's gonna be all
right. Man, tell me.
Look at your brother, though. He like, man, that's out of line. My brother don't get no corn, and I do. And he older than me.
I'm trying to get out of here. Y'all, boy, man. We're gonna get tired, hungry, everything.
He gotta throw up and noodle. He gonna tell us in the car, he gonna say, bro, I think I gotta throw up. I was like, not up in here. And then he brought the window down and started spitting. He was finna get on the freeway. He's like, oh, I think I might have to doodle or something too.
How you gonna say that to that old lady?
Hell, it was fucked. She pissed me off. I had an attitude.
Rush me, what the fuck?
Talk about that. It started with this guy. And then this guy, and then now you.